Hi, I'm Melissa McCormick, and I am a molecular ecologist at the Smithsonian Environmental Research Center, where I have been for over 20 years now. I'm studying almost all of the orchids that we have native to North America, at least to the extent that I can. One of the things that we've discovered is that of the orchids in North America, we only know what the pollinator is for something like half of them. These are Spiranthes ovalis, and this is one of the ladies' tresses orchids. So what I have here are two different cameras. There's a day camera and a night camera. And what they're doing is they are taking pictures of anything that moves associated with the orchid. So they're recording, in particular, we're looking for pollinators. So we want to know what pollinators visit this orchid. And this is an orchid that's mostly self-pollinated, but it almost certainly gets at least some pollinators coming in from somewhere. What we've been finding is that the orchids that we work with, even the ones that they say are almost entirely self-pollinating, in fact, they're actually getting pollen moving around a lot more than we'd expect, which suggests that there are pollinators visiting them. Even if they don't do it all that often, they do it often enough that there are genes getting moved around. So what I'm doing right now is I'm going to change out the batteries on these cameras, put fresh batteries on them so that they can start recording movement again. And what I also want to do is to make sure that they are focusing properly, because sometimes I bump the lens when I'm changing out the battery. And this one is a nighttime camera. And it differs in that it has infrared lights on it. So it's got a ring of infrared lights so that it can see at night. Yep. So we have had, some of our orchids are pollinated by moths. And they're only out at night, so if we didn't look at night, we would not see them. There's some hawk moths that pollinate the crane fly orchid. And they're fairly big moths, and they sort of hover. It makes them very hard to identify from an image, but we have videos, so these are taking videos, not just still images. So we can slow it down, take a look at it, what we need to, and the other species in this genus are mostly pollinated, we have found, by bees, some with bumblebees and some smaller bees. Okay, we're good. I enjoy lots of different plants, not just orchids. Orchids just are extra cool. Mm-hmm.